How do we make sure that Ethiopian Jews that are coming and studying here become role models to their community? I want to make sure that every kid from the Ethiopian community that goes to school looks to the horizon and sees an Ono graduate who is in a leading bank, in a leading firm, in a law firm, a leading accounting firm, saying, this is why I have to excel in school. There's a clear role model for my community. I'm an Israeli, and I am equal, and I am proud.